Good morning, students. How are you all? So we are back again after a Janmashtami break. And what we will do today is maths. And in maths, what we will do? Number names. Number names you have already learned up to 10, 1 to 10. And today we will do the spelling of number name 11. Okay? What we will do is number 11. 11. So let's start. This is number 11 and you have to learn the spelling of 11. And how you will learn? I will give you one trick. See, you know the spelling of 7? S-E-V-E-N. This is 7 and you have to pick out this when from here. 11, to 1 to hume yaha le lenge. Okay? Now, the spelling of 11 is E-L-E, 11. Now, you have to take this when. V-E-N. Easy? So, how you will learn it? 11. E-L-E, 11. V-E-N, when. 11. Now, you have to learn it like this. And you have to write it in your notebooks. The spelling of 11. And how you will write? In a cursive way only. आपको सब बच्चों को कर्सिव राइटिंग में हमने ऑलरेडी याद कर लिया है कर्सिव कैसे लिखते हैं ए टू जेड. तो अब हमें क्या करना है? 11 भी कर्सिव वे में लिखना है. इससे हमारी प्रैक्टिस होती रहेगी. ओके, हाउ यू विल राइट इन अ कर्सिव राइटिंग? ई एल विदाउट लिफ्टिंग योर पेन. 11 लाइक दिस यू हैव टू राइट इट इन योर कॉपी एंड आई विल गिव यू द फॉर्मेट कि कैसे लिखना है और कितनी बार लिखना है. ओके, This is all for today. Thank you.